How's it going, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Guys, we're gonna continue on our walkthrough on Resident Evil 1 HD Remaster. Guys, I had to run back to pick up a few stuff will be needed. Obviously, I'm gonna need the crank here and apparently these two coins. I'm gonna have to refill this water because this will be unlocking a secret pathway. Which also, that's why I needed the battery, but the battery I already placed inside, so obviously I cannot go down there anymore. Fine by me because there's a lot of snakes there and I get poisoned all the time. So I'll just take this elevator. I did activate it. And we'll be seeing a secret pathway that has been unlocked. There we go. As you guys can see here, we open up the cave entrance. Oh fuck, there's actually a door here. I should be careful now to check. Ooh, wait a minute, there's a typewriter actually. And blue herbs, I will pick that up. Look at that. There's a typewriter. That obviously is also. We can save our game now, which is fine. I didn't think we were gonna find the typewriter down here, so I was a bit worried. There we go. Hexagon hole. Might this be this thing now? No, certainly not. Okay, I'm just gonna put that thing back, I don't need it. Okay, but it's good to know I can't go there now, so I know I could go back the other way first. Okay, what's gonna happen here? Okay, I can choose. What do we have where? Ammunition, okay. That's good. large boulder blocks the way. There's, oh, there are bloodstains underneath the boulder. Okay. So obviously someone was crushed. This worries me a little bit. What's this? Can I pick that up? Nicely done. Okay, but it's fine. What the fuck is that supposed to be now? Ah, oh, fuck me. There's also stuff laying there. Ah, fuck! I am gonna put that crank back. Wait, I'm gonna go back. Oh, I'm gonna have to leave a weapon. I can't be with two weapons. My space is a little restricted, you know? Let's do this. Combine. Fuck off. Oh, come on! So I can pick up the pistol ammo and that other thing, whatever that is. I have a few shotgun rounds. It's actually a shame I didn't even use my magnum really much. So okay, let's go back this way. There's a herb as well. I didn't even see that actually. I'm gonna have to use that herb, so I'm not gonna have space. Key or something. Okay, I cannot open it in any ways. Okay, it's fair. Fair enough. Obviously, I think there is a see.
Enrico, don't come any closer, Chris. What happened? Double crosser. Enrico, wait. Enrico! Enrico! Double crosser.
Whisker. Fuck. I have to come back. I fucking shit myself, man. Don't do that. To leave something else, I'm gonna leave my shotgun. I don't really want to, but I'm gonna have to. Or just leave all the ammo, you know. Or just leave the shotgun. Oh no, wait. I'm not gonna leave the shotgun. I actually have shotgun. I can refill this shotgun with ammo quickly. There we go. Get rid of this thing. Alrighty. We have space? Yes. It's not this way. No, it was that way, okay. What do I do with another crank? What do I do with that crank? Do I combine it with something? I'm not sure. Oh, now I see. I see, I see, I see. Hopefully I don't need to use that crank again. I can just leave it there to pick up the ammo again. Look at that. My thoughts. Let's save. Pause. What happens if that thing decides to turn around and I was supposed to keep the crank with me. You never know. Okay. We have quite enough bullets. We are playing this game on easy, so. We can take that. What the fuck is that? Flamethrower. You see what would have happened if I didn't save? I would have done all of that stuff again. How do I fucking miss not killing by that boulder? Just run back very quick. I just run back very quickly, that's all. I'm gonna leave that green herb. I might need it later on. I don't have green herbs, I only have first aid kits. Lucky for me, eh? Oh, that actually opened another doorway. can't pick this up now. Fuck. Oh, you see? Big spider. Fuck. Probably dead. Poisoned. Okay, spider down. Which is not bad. Quite quick, but can I recharge this thing? Is it even possible? Let's just see. There's a door I can go through, but no. Don't do this to me now. To get back. Okay, but I'm still poisoned. Oh, thank God for that. Now apparently there's a knife and all that stuff I can pick up. I will pick everything up, but well, obviously I need this again. It's empty. It's fucking empty. Kerosene. Wait, can I fill that up with kerosene? That's a bit of a problem because what do I do with that doll? I'm supposed to what do I just take the survival knife? That seems to do it. What did I leave in that room? Whatever. I have bullets. I didn't use the bullets, so. Oof, oof, oof. Okay, here's more poison stuff, so I might not want to use that now. Oh, I see. I see, I see. I must go get that flamethrower. I must put that thing on that ledge. Oh, you are fucking kidding me. Now I must get rid of this fucking knife. What do I have? Oh, it's not much important now. But I'm gonna leave that other stuff first, because I might need it, because if there's gonna be health and poison. Look at this. I forgot about that ammo. I should pick that up. Don't worry about that. I will come back for that. Forgot about that ammo. Put this gun. Oh, I cannot go there. Oh, I can. I'm gonna go back quickly. Pick up that shotgun shells. There will be some shooting going on, so if I can shoot 6 bullets, I can just reload the next one, so, you know, we'll be using that. Hopefully I didn't make a mistake now. Picking up this stuff. Okay, there's quite a lot to do here. Look at that now. But now you see, there's a rock there, and that fucker rock's gonna follow me now. Fuck! You see, now I have a problem. Because now I do have to shoot out my fucking bullets. So fucking annoying this. Pick up that crank now, but I'm most probably gonna die, so I'm gonna have to save as well. It's a bit of a mess up, but it's okay. Too much running, you know? Most probably gonna run for that and just enter that pathway. Hexagon crank. Okay, let's go again. Fuck. I don't have space. I don't have space. I cannot pick that thing up. Oh, come on, mate. I fucking hate this shit. Now I have to drop a weapon. I'm gonna have to drop my pistol now. I hope this shotgun would be enough. I'm a bit worried that the bowler is gonna probably crush me. And he has poison stuff here. Oh, okay. Wait, no, sorry. Something bothers me a little bit here. Because apparently there's a door where I'm standing now. And I cannot go there. Cannot go this way. Let's turn it again. I see now. Let's find my minions out of my way. You have a medical kit, it's fair enough. Let's examine this stuff. Come on, come on! Okay, first aid spray. It's good enough. What will I find here? Oh. Oh wait, I know what I must do here. Yeah, I get the idea already. Very easily. I should not stand on this. That's for the... No, no, man. That's gonna push that. I knew that was gonna happen. And all I do now is just... Oh, fuck off, man. Put that back. This is where I came in. need to turn it. Everything is sorted now. So now this is done. All the way down. I'm just gonna use take how many green are there? Only one? Fuck. No. I actually want to keep a blue one. I'll keep the blue one. Never know, maybe I get poisoned again. Oh fuck, I cannot. Fuck's sake, I cannot use it. Cannot use it. What I need to do is I need to save. I need to save my game. There we go, let's sort some stuff out. Anyways guys, I'm gonna end this video here for now. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Also, don't forget to leave some likes and comments down below, and also don't forget to subscribe guys, and hit that notification button. I will be uploading much more videos from now on, and yeah, I hope you enjoy this. Give me some suggestions as well, and yeah guys, feel free, ask me anything, I will reply to you on that. And guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Peace.